first record to sell millions of copies was Maple Leaf Ray by Scott Joplin. The second was a record called Dill Pickles by Charles L. Johnson. Charles Leslie Johnson born in Kansas City in 1876. Over his lifetime, he wrote 300 compositions. 40 of these were ragtime compositions, all of which were written under the pseudonym Raymond Bird, including the Blue Goose Ray. Johnson could play piano by the age of six and was also proficient in piano, guitar, banjo, violin,